basically, we just shove this bent wire in the back here, twist and pull out, and your coin will come out.